radiallahu anhu reported, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "No one of you becomes a true believer until he likes for his brother what he likes for himself." Al-Bukhari and Muslim.